Represent Abama, Ekremo Federal Constituency. Izonkeme, I'm from Bayelsa State. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, the bill so referred to is a bill for an act to provide for the establishment of a National Gas Resource Development Agency and for other related matters. HB 607. I move that it be read a second time. I so move, Mr. Speaker.
Honorable colleague.
As moved by the honorable colleague, be read a second time. I so second.
Thank you, Right Honorable Speaker. Honorable Colonel Frederick. I represent Abama Ekremo Federal Constituency. Izonkeme. I am from Bayelsa State. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, grant me your indulgence to support this bill. Be read a second time. The bill seeks to establish a National Gas Development Agency to regulate the development of gas resources sector of the economy. I'm loyal to you, sir. The Right Honorable Speaker, honorable colleagues, recent developments in the oil and gas industry indicates that gas has come to be recognized as a valuable product that can be exploited alone or together with crude oil. With full exploitation of gas and the quantum of revenue that will accrue to Nigeria cannot be underestimated. The much talked about petroleum industry bill is with no institutional organ that is saddled with the management and control of the exploration, exploitation, and utilization of gas resources, hence the need to have the proposed agency in place. In order to derive maximum benefit from the value chain of gas subsector and of the Nigeria economy, there is need to create a regulatory body to supervise the upstream activities of the gas production. Mr. Speaker,
TJ Yusuf, Honorable Rita Oji, Honorable Bade, Honorable Aminu, Honorable Dan Asuko, Honorable Fakeye, Honorable Pali, sit down with the leader if you want to have discussion. Sit down.
Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, the development of gas in Nigeria is a strong catalyst for economic development. This makes it imperative for a legal framework to guide gas exploitation, exploration, and utilization, which forms the basis for the bill and the sister.
Minority leader, you are holding a minority caucus meeting. And a bill is being debated by one prominent member of the minority party.
Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, objectives of the bill. One, collating and assessing all existing gas resources, development schemes in the country, and developing a holistic and strategic national gas resource development and management policy for upstream exploration, stockpiling and utilization of gas resources for national development, working to entrench the national industry such acceptable global best practices of application of cutting-edge technologies in identifying and warehousing all retrievable natural gas reservoirs of various commercially marketable gas deposits, and monitor their commercial developments in such a manner that serves the best national interest and acceptable standards of business investment in the industry and the country. Issuing permits and other authorizations necessary for seismic and drilling activities, designing and construction of all facilities for upstream gas operations and for research purposes. Conducting, with the approval of the minister, bid rounds for the award of gas prospecting licenses and gas mining leases, and developing bridging institutional framework to ensure a profitable blend of mutual national commercial interest and safety and well-being of host communities. Mr. Speaker, if you look at a publication in Punch of today, the LPG sector of players in the gas industry placed an advertorial in which I want to make reference to two key points they raised. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, they said, just as you know, the Nigeria LPG industry is unique and of different and diverse segments. As such, it will be most appropriate to allow the representation to cut across the entire Nigeria LPG value chain. As outlined in the draft policy document, the formation of the Nigeria LPG Council is a welcome development. However, consultation should be brought based such that all the stakeholders in the industry are well and adequately engaged for the Ministry of Petroleum Resources to successfully and promptly achieve its goals under the big seven big wins initiative of the umbrella. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, this is the sector that Nigeria is relying on to come out of recession and to grow our economy because of the enormous potentials in the gas sector. And so, Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, it is important for us to establish the agency to be able to have dedicated attention in ensuring that the gas industry does not go the way we manage our crude. As earlier been stated, gas has the potentials of earning more for Nigeria than the country is presently earning from crude oil, hence the need for its regulation. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I urge you to support this bill and let it go through a second reading so that the experts can make their contribution to the establishment of this agency. I so move, Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues.
You so debated, you have moved.
To provide for the establishment of the National Gas Resources Development Agency and for other related matters. Second reading.